We are back in the Road to Master Challenge. We're trying to get every single character in Street Fighter 6 to Master Rank. We've done two videos with Juri so far. The first one had a little bit of a guide slash tutorial. If you haven't seen that one and you want to learn Juri, definitely check that one out. On the second one, we made some good progress, got 1500 points. And Master is at 25k points. We have about 4500 left. So I estimate about 3 more videos and we will make it with our Juri. And before we get into the gameplay, I wanted to actually share some of the things that I'm working on each session. If I do actually learn anything new. So for Juri today, I saw a stream of Mago and Yossan, two Japanese Juri players, talking about some tech using Feng Shui engine. And there's two main combos that I want to try and like get into my game plan because they are really strong in my opinion. So the first one I'll just show is an activation combo that takes you full stream. So you go all the way, do an EX dive kick, drive rush. Oh, I dropped it. Let me try one more time. It's a little bit tricky, not too hard though. Then back heavy kick, medium, medium, and you got them to the corner. This is really good for the corner carry. I'm sure a lot of you guys can already tell that having the corner in this game is so important, especially because throw loops are in the game and drive impact crumples you in the corner even on blocks. So having the corner and being able to go all the way from one side to the other, very important. The other one is off of jump medium punch into EX dive kick. And this one is really good because your opponent's going to be throw looping you. So this is an option to beat throw. All right, there we go. And to the corner once again. So that's the main thing. I want to get a little bit more optimal with my Feng Shui engine combos. You know, focusing on one thing to improve on each day is a great way to just keep on improving. Before we get into the matches, just a quick reminder to subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Helps the channel out a lot. And let's get into the ranked gameplay. Here comes a new challenger.
Okay.
Took the streak.
I forgot the combo. I need to do EX dive pick.
We got in the match.
No way, right? Infiltrate.
I probably shouldn't have done that.
I should have just done level 1. I thought the hit would come out faster.
Or I can probably just drive impact back, right?
Baited.
Ah!
Here comes a new challenger.
Okay.
this and there. Okay, let's see. Oh, that goes over. Oh, I didn't spend it! RG's. Oh, good night. I hate Thompson. I almost said GG's. Dry rushing or pairing into dry rush? I mean, it depends when. Off a hit, you just dry rush. Yeah, that's gonna happen a lot to people. The reason that he threw too early, it's not because he mistimed it, it's because I had extra block stun. Actually really good, I feel like. Yeah. I think I could have leveled 2 into it. Got the safe jump set up. Diamond 3. Gauge back. What? Here's. Does that not work on drive and impact?
What?
I already know this one's gonna be rough. Safe jump. Juri wins. Here comes a new challenger. If I bought a skin bundle on Valorant for $120, I can spare a dollar for an outfit. So we ended 21,960 points. Again, 1,500 points, just about, a little bit less, but we'll be able to make it up in the last two videos. Great session today. If you like the matches, leave a like down below, leave a comment what you thought, and hit that subscribe button. We got more Road to Master for every single character in the game. Let me know in the comments which characters you want to see as well. Maybe I can prioritize them, and I'll see you in the next one.